here at the elevators at the Hilton Hawaiian Village in Honolulu. These are the service elevators because the regular elevators are a waste of time because they're terrible. They're very sad. These are original and touch sensitive. Very old, very original, but they have been kept in terrible condition. The other ones were modernized in the 90s, and I'm not even going to bother showing them because they're really embarrassing to what an elevator is. And this one, big doors. And the touch sensitive button, excellent as always, heat sensitive. They take forever. They're very slow. They're very bouncy. They're definitely not taken care of. Wait, just wait till you see the cabin. Cabin. Very sad. Now we're only going to go to 16 because we got yelled at for riding before. And the cabin.